really have, you know, hey, let's see how far I can throw. We throw, I mean, it depends. It just depends, really. But I never really have just tried. So, really, I don't. We don't throw 60 yards in practice. It kind of just the way it set up and the way it all happened. I just was throwing it to where he was going to be, and it just so happened to be there deep. So.
And you said you knew on that play that they were going to be in cover 8.
Yep.
How did you know
that? Based off formation, I knew what they were going to line up in because that's what they were doing all game.
So, I mean, obviously, it was a very efficient game from 21 to 27. What do you think contributed to have the high efficiency of that game?
Everybody on the field was doing their job. You got guys that are doing the right things at the right time. It's all going to take care of itself. So, I think. I think guys, just when they do their job and stuff like that, it meshes well and stuff like that. So
we kind of surprised. I mean, with, you know, some new players on offense and everything kind of clicked really well as it did right out of the gates. I mean, two first possessions, you couldn't ask for anything.
Yeah, I mean, when anytime you can get up on a team 14-0 pretty quick in the first quarter, it's a kind of a good cushion, stuff like that. But, you know, obviously, I got to do a better job. We got to put some more points on the board fast. I think we could have scored on every drive, but they did a good job and, you know, stopped us a couple times. So it's just about cleaning up the little things, but we got to be better. So it's all good.
Did you know you had a touchdown on each of the passes, like the one to Harvey where you laid it deep and then the other one to Harvey?
Yeah, well, we planned on him splitting the safeties when they were playing cover two like that. So he ran up the field. He had a dude coming at me and just kind of just – threw it where I knew he was going to be at, caught it, and he turned a little burners on. Just happy to see Jalen look a little fast. And then on John Jones, obviously, we talked about that one. So, you know, it was good. It was encouraging to have those explosive plays. I think that going into the first game of the season, it's a goal to win the explosive battle, and we did that. So,
Jalen, what'd you make about just how that opener went offensively overall?
It was good. Like Manny said, at the end of the day, we got to win, you know. So just having the opportunity to get out there and play against somebody besides our defense for like the last 5 weeks was fun. And it just gave us an opportunity to play football, and we're just going to continue to improve.
Obviously, the second and the fourth quarter were really different, both of the offense and the defense. What did you see as a difference?
I mean, to us, I don't think it was really too much of a difference. You know, we got to be able to execute on every play and every drive. And sometimes, you know, you're not going to be perfect. You know, not even the New England Patriots are perfect all the time. So it happens, and we're just, like I said, we're just excited to continue to improve.
JoJo, playing your first game inside on base downs there, how did that feel? What did you think about your performance?
I feel like I did fairly well. I feel like I could have did a lot of things better. It was technique-wise, being a call quicker, just being more physical.
What about just how you guys executed from an assignment standpoint?
I feel like we, as a defensive line, and we all dig it. We all recorded a decent order to flex the game. So, I mean, that's kind of a big thing. You know, I don't think we've done that. I don't think we've actually never done something like that. So, I mean, that shows our commitment to become better.
Not getting the subs on defense, is it more of a mental challenge playing every rep like that, or is it more of a physical thing trying to avoid fatigue?
The thing is with that, I believe no one's going to really get you in shape for games as games. So, you know, what I believe him doing it was probably the smartest thing we ever did. Because, you know, that gets us ready for this big game coming up. And it helps us build for students and teams. This person, we can take, you know.
And San Diego State's got four new starters in the offensive line this year. Is that something you guys look at now and you're going up against a bunch of young guys?
Yeah. You know, watching the Masters from the offensive line, and that was the one that's a big difference. I was in line this year. It's way young. You know, we have a veteran in mind. So, you know, I'm not saying that I'm going to be good, but, you know, it would be, it should be a challenge. But.
Manny, Coach Graham mentioned how Kalen's kind of, you know, grown as a leader. What have you seen out of him? Because I've seen a lot of, you know, leadership out of you. You seem like more calm, more aware. Where have you seen him?
you know, I think as a group, we're a lot more mature. We have a lot of guys who lead in different ways. And I think our actions are speaking a lot louder than our words are doing. So when we go out to practice every day, I think, you know, especially this group up here, we do a good job of trying to set the tone and let everybody know that, you know, it's a walk and not just a talk. So I think that's been the biggest thing, is we've all kind of been meshing really well together.
Sam, how did your group do in that game, in your opinion?
Obviously not as well as we hoped we would. There's a lot of things that are just little minor things we correct that looks bad on paper. Obviously, there were some good things that we did, so it's never as good as you think it is. It's never as bad as you think it is. We got a lot of things corrected. Obviously, it's got to get better every week.
Todd said they did a lot of stuff up at the point of attack with stunts or whatever. Was it those some of the things that were problematic?
Yeah, just a lot of movement. First game of the season, they're going to come out doing something we've never seen, obviously, so it took us a little while to figure a lot of that out, but it comes down to us and executing our assignments. So.
Sam, how do you guys, is there any sort of mental change or approach when you know you're going out of the Sparky formation?
Not necessarily up front. I mean, it's just do our job, same thing.